think it's beneficial in this day where there's a lot of stress and a lot of confusion, a lot of bitterness, mistrust going on. I think we need to find a place of rest and confidence in Jesus. So I hope that we'll be able to do so for you as your church. God bless.